everybody. Welcome to Pittcon here in Chicago 2017. I'm Catherine Beckett with B&W Tek. And we're really excited here at Pittcon this year to be launching our i-Raman Pro ST based on our see-through technology. We're taking Raman from a tool that can be used for non-destructive measurement through transparent packaging such as plastics and clear glass to see-through technology where we can now measure through opaque barriers such as plastic bottles, manila envelopes, and other types of systems. Our i-Raman Pro ST allows us with its high throughput spectrometer and optimized optics to have a larger penetration depth, a larger sampling size, and a lower power density. So what does this give us? It gives us this ability to measure through opaque packaging through things such as coatings on a tablet and be able to identify rapidly what the composition of this is. So we can do an identification. Likewise, we can develop quantitative models to quantitate the concentration in our samples. Because we have a lower power density with our i-Raman Pro ST, we're now able to measure dark or fragile samples that may otherwise be damaged with a Raman system. So we can measure things like gunpowder or other photo or thermal label samples. We can measure tissue, such as human tissue, animal tissue, and we can do this transcutaneously. So measuring through the skin to go through and be able to identify some of the things underneath our skin, we can see the bone. We also, with this system, have a larger sampling area. So what does this give us? It gives us more reproducible results. It gives us the ability to better sample a larger area of things that are non-homogeneous, which is pretty typical of solid mixtures, things such as tablets. So when we measure with our i-Raman Pro ST, what we get is a much more repeatable spectrum that is comprised of not just a very small spot that may be about 100 microns, but a measurement across a sampling area that's orders of magnitude greater and therefore comprises more representative spectra across the sample. The i-Raman Pro ST is operated with its embedded computer and our BW Spec software with the intelligent algorithms of our STID to allow us to do that real-time identification of materials. So with our system then, I can measure a sample through our envelope. We click the run, and then we can make the measurement and get our identification as we go through here. So here again, the i-Raman Pro ST, taking Raman beyond where it is today. Thanks for stopping by, Pittcon 2017.